This video describes how to cite a reading from your textbook in APA format. In this example, I'll be citing a reading titled Sustainability by Christian R. Weiser from a textbook called Everything's an Argument. We start with the author of the reading, Christian R. Weiser. In APA format, write the author's last name first, then a comma, and then the author's first and middle initials with a period and a space after each initial. APA does not care about first or middle names. Always change them to initials. After the author of the reading, we'll write the year the book was published. You can find that on the copyright page at the front of the book. If there's more than one year, write the most recent year. Write the year in parentheses with a period after. After the publication year, we'll write the title of the reading with a period at the end. This title is only one word long, but remember that APA has special rules of capitalization for titles. Only the first word in a title or subtitle and any proper nouns are capitalized. After the title of the reading, we write the editors of this textbook. You can find their names on the title page at the front of the book. Start by writing in, and then write their names in the order they appear on the title page. Remember to change first and middle names to initials, separate the names with commas, and type an ampersand before the last editor's name. After the last editor's name, type capital EDS period in parentheses with a comma afterwards. After the editors, we write the title of the textbook. Type the title in italics and follow APA's capitalization rules for titles and only capitalize the first word. Do not put any punctuation after. After the textbook title, we write the edition number and the page number in the same set of parentheses, so our readers know exactly which version of this book we used and where to find the reading. You can find the edition number on the title page. Start a parentheses and type the edition number, TH space ED period, and then a comma and a space. Now write lowercase pp period space, the first page number of the reading, a dash, and the last page number of the reading. Close the parentheses and type a period after the closing parentheses. After the page number, we type the city and state of publication. We can also find that on the title page. If you see more than one city, write the first city listed. After the city, type a comma and the two-letter abbreviation of the state, and then a colon. After the city of publication, we write the publisher's name, also on the title page. Type a period at the end. Here is the finished APA reference citation for a reading from your textbook. When you have questions about APA style, contact a librarian.